at an early age at my father's shop, I learned a lot. But one of the most interesting things I learned was how to manage the inventory, the customer demand, because it was in the bazaar, and how he sits and predicts what the customer wants in the coming 3 months. And he was so good in predicting on a daily basis the price movement, how to take the price up or down, and managing the goods and the inventory was very important.